Oh, hi there, Bert.
Oh, hi, Ernie.
What's so funny, Bert?
Oh, Ernie, I was just reading my new pigeon joke book.
Oh, pigeon joke book,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, is it funny? Hey, should I read you some pigeon jokes?
No, thank you, Bert.
Great, okay, you're gonna love them.
What?
Now, listen to this.
What?
When is a pigeon all washed up?
I don't care, Bert.
After he takes his bath. Oh, yeah. Hey, wait. Here's another. This'll kill you.
Yeah.
Why does a pigeon wear purple suspenders?
I don't know, Bert.
To keep his pants up. Oh, that's terrific. Why aren't you laughing?
Why aren't I laughing, Bert?
Yeah.
Well, you see, I don't really care for pigeon jokes, Bert. I don't think pigeon jokes are very funny, Bert.
Oh, come on, Ernie. Not funny? Get with it.
Oh, I don't
like
them.
This book here is just loaded with yucks.
Yeah.
Now, get a load of this one. where was it? Oh, yeah. A pigeon walks up to another pigeon, and he says, "Hey, my feathers keep falling out. What can I get to keep them in?" And the other pigeon says, "A paper bag." A paper bag.
Yuck, yuck.
You're not laughing.
Well, you gotta be kidding, Bert. I mean, these jokes aren't that funny, Bert.
Not funny? I mean, these jokes are a scream. I can't wait to get home and tell them to Bernice and Arnold.
Well, I guarantee you, Bert, not even your pet pigeons would laugh at those jokes.
Oh, you don't think so, huh?
Mm-mm.
Well, I think they will, because obviously pigeons have a better sense of humor than some people I know.
Oh, well, I tell you what you do, Bert.
What?
Why don't you just go right over there and tell your jokes to that flock of pigeons right back here behind the bench?
Oh,
see,
wow.
Why don't you tell your crummy old pigeon jokes and see if the pigeons laugh?
Oh, yeah? Yeah? Well, I think I'll just do that very thing, yeah. And I betcha they will laugh. Yeah, it's better than trying to get you to appreciate the humor. Okay, here we go.
Oh, boy, what have I done? Now I've gotten old Bert so mad that he's going to go back there and make a fool of himself. Oh, no.
Hi, guys. How are you? Huh? Yeah, okay, now listen to this, guys, okay? Okay. Why did the pigeon cross the road? To get to the other side. Yeah, hey, why is a pigeon like a clock? Because it keeps going cuckoo, cuckoo. Hey, yeah, but seriously, take my hand, please. I'm a hit. They love it. Come on, let's go tell them to Bernice and Arnold.